Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on stopping notifications from appearing on screen while you are screen recording or screen mirroring on iPhone and iPad. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. An embarrassing on-screen notification can ruin an entire screen recording and discredit your presentation while screen mirroring. Here is how you can prevent all notifications from appearing on the screen. Start by opening the Settings app. In Settings, open Do Not Disturb. First, enable Do Not Disturb mode. At the Silence section, you want to change it to Always. This means it will silence notifications even when you have the phone unlocked and are using it. Under the Phone section, you can also choose No One to stop getting any notifications about incoming phone calls. Now that those settings have been updated, whenever you turn on Do Not Disturb mode, you won't get any notifications whatsoever popping up on your screen. So before you start screen mirroring or recording, be sure to enable DND. Just remember to switch it off once you're done. You can quickly enable or disable DND mode by swiping down from the top right of the screen to open the control center and then tapping the moon icon. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful. And subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more iOS tips and tricks.